This is too... Okay. Hi, guys. So, it's me again. Last time I posted was a week today, and it was to address Elliott. So, actually, hi, Elliott. You haven't got back to me yet, which is a bit irritating, because I was expecting you to reply, like, the next day, and then I would reply the day after, and then you haven't. So, people are getting stressed out, El. We've got subscribers, and they're not happy with the content we're producing. So, I just thought, it's a week on, lots has happened. I had freshest week here at uni. As you can see, it's a bit of a mess, because we had our house party, and it's pretty late, it's Friday. I'm hungry, so I'm gonna go get some food, and I was thinking I'd bring you guys with me, and we'd have a chat about what happened last week, and what's happening this weekend, because I just made some pretty extreme plans on the on the internet. And we'll talk about those. So I'm gonna go grab my maccies. If it's not busy inside, then we'll sit down there and I'll talk to the camera there. But if it's super busy, then we'll just come back home and we'll smash the maccies and have a chat. How's that sound? Okay, great. Team Chester, yeah? Because Elliot's a loser. Because he's literally not doing anything. Straight out the gate, it's really busy here in Canterbury. It's like freshers week and there's like a student night going on, so I'm probably not gonna actually film inside the McDonalds, but it's also really windy. This is the first time on the walk the wind's calmed down, so I'm talking. But yeah, probably just go in there, order some food, take it home, and then watch out, because it's so busy. Mackies, it's absolute chaos out there. So it's like this freshers like walk down town thing for a Christchurch, so literal chaos. And there's like this thing with the McDonald's and you've got like free nuggets, so Mackie's was also just, yeah, Warfield. So it's probably quite windy still. Anyway, this is a bit boring. Got lots to talk about, so let's get back to my room, smash this Mackie's, and... Yeah, okay, so, oh, it's hot, what have we got to talk about? Basically, it was freshest week, we had a house party, as you saw. I think I got some footage actually, so I'm gonna bash this here if there was a house party whilst the organizers food, so just watch that. Let's get down, let's get down, let's get deeper. I'm done fooling around cause I need ya. So let's get low like the bass through the speakers. Cause right now we need to get down, let's get deeper. Let's get down, let's get down, let's get deeper. I'm done fooling around cause I need ya. So let's get low like the bass through the speakers. The house party was sick. Well, it was a bit weird, like, it was sort of good, it was sort of a fail. I can't really like sort of tell how it went. I had fun though, so it's all that matters really. Went out a few nights, so that was pretty hectic. Oh, McDonald's Coke is just... I mean, anyway. That happened. If you're wondering what I got, I got the Big Mac, which Elliot asked. You see, I asked for no pickles, and they have the audacity to put them on anyway. I got a Big Mac, which Elliot hasn't tried yet, so Elliot, if you're watching this and you want to reply to me, grab yourself a Big Mac and then we'll talk maybe. Yeah, so I had freshest week. It's been okay, like 3 nights in a row going out. My housemates went out this evening. I couldn't cut it. I just was not feeling it. Not a massive fan of this, but she asked. I was like, went up there and I got my food. And I was like, oh, can I have some sweet and sour sauce? And this is what I got. So it's okay though. That sweet and sour sauce though. Different. Yeah, so anyway, I haven't really touched anything. I've just been eating food. This Big Mac is the best thing McDonald's do, hands down. Just look at it. Anyway, moving on to this weekend. So, I worked today. Was it today? Or like Thursday morning, yesterday, right? I worked helping a friend out. So I was working for Tinder, setting this like event thing up. I didn't actually do any repping, I just set the thing up. And we made like some money doing it to buy a ticket to this festival that's happening this weekend. I'm trying to reason with my decisions here. But the festival's a day festival. I was like £50 a ticket. And I'm feeling really grim and I just don't know if I could hack like a day festival right now. So my alternative option, a return ticket to St. Andrews to see you later. Freak over here. And that sounded like more fun because it's like a full weekend. And I haven't actually got uni at the moment. So it's more plausible than a day festival. I don't know, I just don't feel like I'm gonna miss out on much. I don't know. I didn't go last year and I was okay with that, so. Anyway, I booked the ticket, so we've actually got a weekend vlog here, Elle, that I'm gonna shoot and you can watch. So I leave tomorrow, I leave in like 7 hours actually, to King's Cross. It's actually two trains to get to St. Andrews, right? Which I think is incredible. So the high speed from here to London, then the London, which is 45 minutes, and then there's like an hour away in London, there's a 5.5 hour train to Lucas, where's like the naval station to St. Andrews. Two trains, not bad. So I leave 8:45 tomorrow. And this seemed like a better option because that's £50. Well, the way it works is like it's a £100 return, but like, because it benefits both of us, we each pay £50 towards it. So it's either £50 that I go spend the weekend in St. Andrews at this new cool apartment that she's got, which I'll show you guys, or £50 and I go to a festival for a day and regret it. I don't know. It's a bit weird. Are you jealous? See, that's all I really have to talk about. I know it's quite boring, but I just thought I had to make a video. I'm just gonna treat this weekend like a vlog. So I'm just gonna make, I don't know, two vlogs maybe. I hope you enjoy it. Yeah. I'm probably gonna end this video here and just smash this maccies. Hopefully you can get back to me tomorrow, Elliot. See what's going on. But that's it for me. Bye. Let's get down, let's get deeper. I'm done fooling, no.